Come on, finish it up. Finish it up. Come on. What happened? Okay, done. So the next one, Samriddhi's father has ordered 3 pizzas for dinner. When they were about to have the dinner, 2 of Samriddhi's friends drop in. Her mother divides each pizza into 6 slices. They ate 14 slices together. Right? Okay. How we do add in Lattice method? Okay, Vedant, we will take one more example of adding in Lattice method. No problems. We will see it. Okay? Just let's finish this one first. So 16, 6 into 3, because 6, 1, each one pizza is cut into 3 slices. So 6 into 3 is 18 slices. Find the number of slices left with Samriddhi, because 14 were eaten. Pant, first let me solve this example. We will take questions and discussions later on. Okay. Now. Next one, 18 minus 14 is 4 slices. That is 4 slices are left. Okay. And then by sharing the pizza equally, what value do the Samriddhi's parents depict? What is depict? Does anyone know what is depict? Deepika nahi hai na ye. Depict. Right. What is depict? Does anyone know? Yes. Raise your hand if you do. Depict. Nishtha knows. That's very good. Yes, Nishtha. Unmute yourself and tell me. Tell us.
To show.
Sorry?
To show.
To show. Very good. Depict means to show. That's very correct. Very good, Nishtha. Good job. Yes. Very good work. Okay. Yes, Anmay, you have a question or you want to talk? Come on, finish this up. Kaveri is fond of reading storybooks. She reads 46 pages of a storybook in 1 hour. How many pages will she read in 5 hours? Simple cross multiplication. For 1 hour, in one hour, she reads 46 pages. How many pages in 5 hours? 5 hours, that is 5 into 46 pages, which is 230 pages. Very easy, right? And do you think reading is a good habit? Who thinks reading is a good habit? Raise your hand if you think it's a good habit. Raise your hand if you think it's a good habit. Not here, on the screen itself. I can see Sanvi has raised her hand. Then, yes, Vrinda is raising her hand. Very good, Shikha. On the screen, what did I just say? On the screen. Come on. Yes. Very good. Very good. Very good. So many students. Okay. You think it's a good habit. Now, how many of you read actually? How many of you read? And what are you reading? I'm going to ask the next question is, what are you reading? What have you read recently? Abhi aapne nazdeek mein kya padha hai? Recently. Abhi abhi jo pichle kuch dinon mein padha hai, waisa kya hai? Let's see. I'm going to ask Rajvi. She raised her hand. Yes, Rajvi. What did you read?
बोलो
अनुत्तर यस बेटा बोलो
बोल
Which book did you read recently?
Storybook.
Which storybook? Which storybook did you read? Yes, which storybook did you read? Which story did you read? What was the story about?
Travel.
Sorry?
It about traveling.
Oh, okay. It was about right. Okay, very good. Very good. Yes. Panth wants to say something. Where is Panth Patel? There he is. Yes, Panth. Tell me. Which book? Which book did you read recently?
My work is done.
Very good, beta. I am asking which book did you read recently? अभी पिछले कुछ दिनों में कौन सी बुक पढ़ी है आपने? और स्टडी बुक नहीं है, डोंट टेल मी दैट यू रेड फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश बुक. दैट इज यस, दैट इज ऑल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट टू स्टडी. यस, दैट इज ऑल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट टू स्टडी, बट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट एक्स्ट्रा रीडिंग. डिड यू रीड एनीथिंग एक्स्ट्रा? यस और नो? Okay, now let's see. Vedanshi, yes, Vedanshi.
Story book.
Sorry.
Story book.
Which story did you read?
It's story time and story. King's horse.
Oh, King's horse. Okay, fine, no problems. You can mute yourself now. Who else? Let's see. Anmay wanted to say something. Yes, Anmay. Anmay, talk to me. Anmay, do you hear me? Netra, which book did you read, Netra?
Sir, I read my English textbook every day.
Oh, no, I'm not talking about English textbook or Hindi textbook or even Gujarati. It is fine to read Gujarati, huh? If you know how to read Gujarati, you can read it, no issues. There are some very interesting books in Gujarati also. Okay, there are some very interesting Gujarati books also. One of my favorite Gujarati author, who is author? Author is the one who writes. Yes, so one of my favorite Gujarati author is Raman Bhai Soni. If you want to note it down, you can note it down. Raman Bhai Soni, hai na? Right, Raman Bhai Soni, and ask your parents to get you books of his. Right, the books he has written. You can ask your parents to get you book of his. Hai na? Very interesting stories he used to write. Right, when I was little one like you, right, when I was of your age, I used to read a lot of his books. Okay, and that is why in one of his books, right, it's a translation. Right, it's a translation. Okay, what is translation? That somebody else has written in some other language, and then you write it again in your own language. That is translation. So Raman Bhai Soni, he had read many story books in when he was young, and he knew English very well. Okay, so he would read English stories and then convert them into Gujarati. I used to read Gujarati because I did not study in English school. Okay, I did not study in till English till standard 5. I didn't have English till standard 5. So I studied, I used to read very interesting Gujarati books. Okay. And this Raman Bhai Soni's books, those were very good. Okay. And one of his my favorite book written by him is it's a translation of Jules Verne, right? Jules Verne, JULESVERNE, Jules Verne. Okay, so he translated those books and I used to read them. Very good books, and it had lots of science things in it, lots of science things, right? And that is why I started loving science. That is why I'm very good with science and maths, because I started reading in Gujarati. Okay, so you should also read different books. Yes, Vrinda, tell me.
I read
sorry, your voice is breaking up, Bita. I can't hear you.
Now can you hear me?
Try again.
Now can you hear me?
Yeah, it's still breaking up. You can try to speak a little bit slowly, like, you know, I read this book. Try to do that.
I read.
Sorry, it's too much of disturbances. You can type. I will read for the class.
Okay.
You type it, right? I will read it for the class. Yes, Man, I will get back to you, right? Yes, very good, Shikha. You have read Animal Encyclopedia. That's very nice. Man is saying that he wants me to ask him. I will come back to you, Man. Let Vrinda finish what she wants to type. Right, I will get back to you, Man. Where is Man? Yes, Man. Meanwhile, you can speak, Man.
I read Wikipedia of dinosaurs. What about dinosaurs?
Very good. You know who else used to read about dinosaurs? Kavish. Kavish has read a lot about dinosaurs. He has a very good book. He showed it to me last year. Very good. Yes, this should be a habit. Everyone should read something extra. Not from the textbook, something out of the books. Hena? Something which is not taught in the school. And like I said, there are very interesting Gujarati books you can find out. Hena? Ask your parents. Ask your parents to take you to the library whenever it opens up. Right? Okay. Yes. Okay. Now we will continue with this one only once Vrinda submits her the name of her book. Okay. So. Okay. How many of you have read about Gulliver's Travels? Lilliput Island and Gulliver's Travels, right? Read about that story, Gulliver's Travels. It is written by Stevenson or Louis Stevenson, if I'm not wrong. Okay, so try it. Gulliver's Travels. Try to find out that book and then read it. Yes, I'm still waiting for Vrinda to submit her book.
I send it.
Okay. Okay. Did you send it on WhatsApp or in the chat box?
No, it's on the chat.
Sorry?
I send it on.
Okay, let's see.
If you can hear me, I can say what book I like.
Yes, now tell me, it's coming clear now.
Yeah, I like reading Percy Jackson.
Mm-hmm.
Those are my favorite.
Good, that's good. Keep reading, right?
I have read all the chapters except the last chapter.
Very nice. That's very nice. Yes. Okay. All right. That's good. That is good. Now, so I want you all to get one reading book. Okay. Ask your parents. There are some very good books here available here in Vidyanagar. There is one store called Ajay Bookstore. You will find lots of story books there. Another is Pustak Mahal. Pustak Mahal. Okay. That is also nearby. You can try those stores. You can go to those stores and then you can get very good storybooks. Ask storybooks of your level, right? Say for example, I want to read the storybooks of 8 year, 11, 12, like that. Okay. So everyone get a book, right? And before Diwali, you should finish that book. Get a book, right? Small one, right? Before Diwali, you should complete it. And hopefully, when school reopens, right, and you are here, I will ask you, each one of you, I will ask each one of you to tell me the story of the book that you have read. Okay? Right? Whenever the school reopens, we will discuss this in the classroom. Right? Okay. Yes, very good. Now, I have Akbar and Birbal. Yes, that is also a good book. Okay, so this is done. Any questions in worksheet 51? Any questions in worksheet 51? Check your answers if they are all correct or not. If they are all correct or not, check your answers. Okay. Yes, come on. Very good. All the answers are correct only because these are very easy examples, right? All you have to do is keep on multiplying. Now this one, let's see this one. This example, number 5, right? Number 5. 4,632 into 4 into 25. But it looks like big one, but easy way is 25 fours are is 100. 25 fours are is 100. And we know when we multiply with 100, all we have to do is put this number and put two zeros back. So easy way of doing it. Yes, it is easy way of doing it. Right? You have to be smart on this one. Okay, spider monkey do not have thumbs. Oh, Shika, thank you very much. Spider monkey. I didn't know there was one type of spider monkeys also. That's very good. Very good one. All answers correct. Wonderful. Wonderful, right? So check your answers and let's go to the next worksheet very soon, right? I'm going to count till 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and here we go to the next one. Mental math 6. So first question you don't have to do because, right, you don't need to do this one because we haven't taken it up. We haven't started this chapter yet. Second and third also not to be done right now. Yes, this one you can do. Number 4 you can do. 5 you can do. 6 you can do. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right, all these examples you have to do. Yes, my one question is wrong. It's okay, Param. You can try, you can do better next time. That's very good. Actually, it's a very good that you have got 12 correct answers, almost all but one wrong. That is fine. Beta, I know. All right, okay. Here, all drawings. Next one, right, and then yes, number 14 also you can do, and 15 also you can do. Number 14 and 15 also you can do. Okay, that's it, right? Now very important part, tomorrow we are going to start the next chapter. Okay, tomorrow we are going to start the next chapter, which is chapter number 12. Right, chapter number 12. Okay, what is that chapter? How heavy, how light. Right, which chapter is it? Chapter number 12. How heavy, how light. Okay, now I know many of you, right, class 3 blue, if you remember, we had done some very funny exercises when it came to convergence, right? If you remember that, right, that's what we are going to do, but this time you'll be doing it at your home. Okay, right, all those funny exercises we'll be doing at home. Okay, right, and I want you to read the chapter from the textbook before we start tomorrow. Okay, everybody must have read the chapter, pura chapter padh lena. Okay, everybody, right? Vrinda, you have the soft copy of the textbook now? You will have the soft copy?
Father.
Sorry?
My father is excited.
Okay. So the soft, I'm talking about the textbook, right? I'm talking about the textbook, not the workbook that I shared with you, right? I'm talking about the textbook.
Okay, I'll check.
You can download easily from NCERT website. NCERT.
I have a lot of.
Okay. So
I also do it from Baidu.
Oh, that's very good. Yes, that should be fun.
Those are easier than.
Yes, Baidu's PDF and exercises are wonderful. That's true. That is true. Now, Pant. Right, so everyone should complete their reading part. Okay, yes, everyone should complete their reading time. Okay, must read the chapter. Every one of you, I want you all to read the chapter thoroughly. Yes, once you do that, then things will be easier. Okay, yes, everyone. All right, then that's it for the day. We shall enjoy this next few chapters, which are all based on convergence, right? Kilogram to gram, liter to milliliter, centimeter to meter, meter to kilometer, right? All those examples. We are going to have fun, lots of fun in those examples. Okay, right? That's it for the day. Bye bye, everyone.